All right, Sky Fox, over top of a school that is getting ready for the first day of school. It's kind of nice that you can be over something joyful like this, Stu.
That's right, Michaela. And take a look at this line. Now, these kids have to show a proof of negative COVID actually to get into the school. It's not like in the old days when I was going to school. You just kind of made your way in. Hope you got there in time to get some bagels and right for nutrition before the actual class started. But right now, you can see a long line out there. This is going to be LA High. This is going to be off of Olympic near Rimpow in the Mid-Wilshire area. Long line out here. But apparently, this is just one of many schools that are having this situation this morning. Now, these kids, like I said, they have to show proof of a negative test, actually, before they get into the school today. This line, almost around the block. Hope these kids get to class on time. I'm Stu up in Sky Fox. Michaela,
breaking news, you had bagels at your school? Dang.
Oh, yeah. bagels and chocolate milk before class.
Wow.
That was my thing.
Wow. How about that? Breakfast of champions for Stu as a young boy. I can't even imagine that. All right. Thanks for this look. It's kind of nice to see, but also it just shows you the reality our kiddos are facing. It's a different kind of thing. You can't just wander on in for your first day. But welcome back to LA Unified students.